Welcome to Reldas Adventures and our sixth day of touring Scotland. In this video, we left our Airbnb, headed for the Isle of Skye. But first, we made a few detours to the Callanish Standing Stones, the town of Stornoway, and made a new friend waiting for the ferry at the port of Tarbert on the Isle of Harris. The Callanish Standing Stones are an extraordinary cross-shaped setting of stones erected 5,000 years ago. They predate England's famous Stonehenge monument and were an important place for ritual activity for at least 2,000 years. No one knows why the standing stones of Callanish were erected, but a guess is that it was a kind of astronomical observatory. For anybody who has watched the television series Outlander, touching these stones could propel you to another time. Unfortunately, it did not work for Kelly and I. Stornoway is the main town of the Western Isles and the capital of Lewis and Harris in Scotland. The town's population is around 5,000, making it by far the largest town in all of the Hebrides. Lewis Castle is across the harbor and is currently used as a hotel. Construction began on the castle in 1847 and lasted 7 years. The castle passed through numerous ownerships, including the local college, and during World War II served as a hospital for the Royal Navy. So we wanted to show you one of our meals we had on the Isle of Harris. I had a Stornoway black pudding spring roll and haggis appetizer. The main course was lamb stew and potatoes. Kelly had the steak and ale pie. Dessert was sticky toffee pudding with vanilla ice cream. We didn't get a photo of that because it was so good. Here's a quick story about our new friend Phil and his dog Reuben. Phil was a bicycle courier and went through the messy divorce. He and his friend constructed a specifically built bicycle and hit the road with his best friend Reuben, a 2-year-old border collie. They have traveled over 6,000 miles throughout the United Kingdom since March of 2021, cleaning up the sides of roads of all garbage. We saw both of them in action. Most of the times, Reuben is walking along, but he has a special place built for him in the bicycle so he can just rest and watch the world go by. Thanks for watching our video. Our next video will be all about the Isle of Skye and the incredible views that we had there.